Should you be captured, there is no telling what would become of you. You would do well to return the way you came. However, I will not stop you from entering if you are determined to do so. But if you do, please, proceed with care. We will pray for your safety. It is the least we can do.
They left me here. Where did everyone go? Why did you leave Kotaro behind? Now what do I do?
Why are you crying?
Everyone's gone. I'm all alone.
Who's everyone?
Everyone? Huh? Who? The spinning, spinning red and white flowers. Only one pure white flower. The pure white flower I cannot find.
What?
My head hurts. Sorry. I have no idea what I'm saying. I've got to find the pure white flower.
Serpent, yes. There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. It's over there. The fresh one is over there. Over the cliff, through the hole. That's where you'll find it.
Fresh? What are you talking about?
Something troubling you? Rice for me, that's the way. Rice, I say. If something troubles your mind, bless me with rice anytime. Have any rice? Rice from the divine child.
Thank you. say your name, put down your hand.
children of the rejuvenating waters. Forgive me, that child. She's the only one left. She must be lonely, trapped in that room by herself. She must be so lonely. You there? Who are you? What business do you have with Senpou Temple?
I'm told that a special holy person lives here.
Remarkably holy. That would be the child, I imagine. She's not here anymore. It's my fault. The child. She's confined within the inner sanctum. It's impossible to see her now.
I see.
Are you a shinobi? If that's the case, then actually, I have a favor to ask of you. The child wanted to know the reason for her fate. If you do see her by some chance, please give her this. It's the least I can do for my own atonement.
All right.
Is there something else? This temple, it's no longer a place where decent people should be. Oh, that smell. So you're the one who works for the divine heir of the dragon's blood.
That's right.
The divine heir is truly exalted. But exalted or not, man is still man. Oh, I'm so foolish that I didn't understand that myself. Don't leave your divine heir on his own. Leave. It's too late to regret once you've already lost them.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
They left me all alone, and I have to find the pure white flower. Where could it be?
Is this what you're looking for?
That's a red and white flower. I'm looking for a pure white flower.
I see.
But you're trying to help. Thank you. You're a good man.
A pure white flower.
Yes. It flew away. Yes, that's right. The pure white flower flew away.
There's a peddler named Anayama near Ashina Castle looking for help. You should give him a hand.
I mean, if everyone comes back, I won't be here, but I am pretty lonely. All right, I'll do it. I'll go and see.
You should.
You really are a good man. The peddler, Anayama, right? All right, I'll do it. I'll go and see. Mr. Shinobi, Hanayama is a good man. He called me here to mourn those who died in battle. We take off the armor, cleanse the body, and make proper graves. Times as they are, decent burials don't happen as much as they should.
Good sir, you have one hell of an eye on you. Oh, you found me a fine specimen. Not only is he strong, but he doesn't mind looting corpses, neither. Thanks to you, I've got piles of weapons and I'm loaded with cash. Not to mention some new items in stock. Here, have a look. Thanks to you, sales are soaring higher than a dragon. Maybe one day soon I'll be the top merchant in all of Ashina. If you're ever in a pinch, I'll hire you in a flash.
No.
Oh, you're a hard fish to land, huh? Playing hard to get, I like it. In any case, come again soon.